In news from Nepal, Nepal's CPN-UML party chairman KP Sharma Oli on Monday said he would duly respect the opposition and take it along. The former Nepalese premier is expected to return to power as the left alliance of his party, and the CPN Maoist Centre is likely to have a comfortable majority in the recently held polls, according to preliminary poll results.
Nepal's CPN-UML party chairman and likely to be the next premier KP Sharma Oli on Monday said he would duly respect the opposition and take it along. Oli made the remarks while collecting the certificate of victory at an election office in Jhapa district, where he has won with 57,139 votes. The left alliance between Oli's party and CPN Maoist Centre has won 110 seats out of 165 seats under the first-past-the-post category. Now with majority votes, the Left Alliance is expected to install a government at the centre with the country's Nepali Congress, which is facing its biggest electoral debacle ever, in opposition. Nepal witnessed the parliamentary and provincial polls in two phases on November 26th and December 7th, capping its 11-year transition from monarchy to federal democracy.